Good morning, student. In the last classes, we have seen the chapter three-dimensional geometry, under which we are solving the board examination question. Now today we will see some of the board examination questions. Let's see. Our first question is: find the distance of the point -2, 3, 4 from the line x minus x plus 2 by 3 is equal to 2y plus 3 by 4 is equal to 3z plus 4 by 5 and measure parallel to the plane 4x plus 12y minus 3z plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, students, so we have to find the distance between the point this and one point which is from the line x plus 2 by 3 is equal to 2y plus 3 by 4 is equal to 3z plus by 4 measure parallel to the plane. Okay, students, so suppose that this is minus 2, 3, 4 point whose coordinate is A and this is a line whose equation we have to give in, that is x plus 2 by 3 is equal to 2y plus 3 by 4 is equal to 3z plus 4 by 5. And since the plane is parallel to this line, that is equation of plane is 4x plus 12y 4x plus 12y minus 3z plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, students, first student, our question is we have to find the distance between the point this and suppose that this is the quadrant of Q which is alpha, beta, gamma. So we have to find the distance between this P, Q. So we will find the coordinate of this point Q which is alpha, beta, gamma. And students, we are seeing that this point, this line intersect this at this point. So this point alpha, beta, gamma satisfy this equation. Okay, students, and this is the line PQ and this plane is parallel to this. So students, it's normal if perpendicular to this line. So we find the direction ratio of this PQ is equal to alpha plus 2 beta minus 3 and gamma minus 4. This is the direction ratio of PQ and this direction ratio is perpendicular to the direction ratio to the normal of this plane. So we write, students, direction ratio of PQ is perpendicular to the direction ratio of normal to the plane. So we write, students, that is a 4. We know the condition A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 is equal to 0. So we write 4 and this is alpha plus 2 and plus 12 beta minus 3 and plus gamma minus 4 into minus 3, that is equal to 0. Okay, students, now students, we solve this. We write 4 alpha plus 8 plus 12 beta minus 36 minus 3 gamma plus 12 is equal to 0. So 4 alpha plus 12 beta minus 3 gamma. And students, here will be 4 gamma plus 4 because alpha and this is minus 4, so it will be changed in plus, that will be negative sign. And students, if you write this, it will be minus 14 is equal to 0. Okay students, now we are seeing that this point PQ satisfy the equation of line. So we write alpha beta gamma satisfy the line, the given line. Okay students, so we write alpha plus 2 by 3 is equal to 2 beta plus 3 by 4 is equal to 3 gamma plus 4 by 5. Okay students, and now we are supposing that this is our lambda. So we write the value of alpha, beta and gamma in terms of lambda. So our beta is 4 lambda minus 3 is 3 by 2, and gamma is 5 lambda minus 4 by 3. Okay students, so this alpha, beta and gamma is our coordinate. Now students, we put this alpha, beta, gamma in this equation 1 and get the value of lambda from here. Okay students, now we put these all value in equation 1. We write 4, 3 lambda minus 2, we write from 1. So this is 10 plus 12, and beta is 4 lambda minus 3 by 2 minus 3, gamma is 5 lambda minus 4 by 3 minus 14 is equal to 0. Okay students, so we write 12 lambda minus 8, and this is 24 lambda and minus 18, this is cancelled, minus 5 lambda plus 4 minus 40 is equal to 0. So 12 lambda and 24 lambda will be worth 36 lambda, and minus 5, this is 31 lambda, and this is 8, and 80 is 26. 26 plus 4, that is 22, and this is minus 62 is 0. So lambda is 2 student. Now we find, so lambda is 2. Now students, we put this lambda in alpha and gamma, we get alpha is 3 into 2 minus 2, that is 6 minus 2, 4, and beta is 4 lambda, that is 8 minus 3, that is 5 by 2, and gamma is 10 minus 4, 6 by 3, that is 2. So point is 4, 5 by 2 and 2. So the coordinate of Q student, we have got 4, 5 by 2 and 2. Okay students, now we find the distance between these two, that is PQ, which we can write students, and 4 plus 2 whole square and plus 5 by 2 minus 3 whole square and 2 plus 4 whole square. Okay students, now we further solve it. We write 36 plus, this is 2 3 is 6 minus 1 by 2, that is 1 by 4, and this is 36 again. Now students, we solve it and our answer will be what? This is 17 by 2. This will be our distance between these two points. Okay students, so I hope you understand what we have done in this question. Our question is, we have to find the distance between these two points, and this point is not given to us. We have to given to this line and one plane which is parallel to this. Okay, so students, we find the directional issue of the this line PQ is this will be alpha plus 2, beta minus 3, gamma plus 4, and direction ratio of PQ is perpendicular to the direction ratio of the normal to the plane. So we can write experience A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 0. 4 alpha plus 8, 12 beta minus 36, and minus 3 gamma minus 12 is 0. Now friends, this is our question number first. Now friends, this alpha beta gamma is satisfied a given line. This is, so we write this and take one constant lambda. So we get the value of alpha, beta and gamma. And students, from the help of alpha, beta and gamma, we put all the values in this equation. And you get our lambda is 2. Okay students, lambda is 2. So alpha is this, beta is this and gamma is this. Now with the help of this, we can find our distance between two points, which is 17 by 2. I hope you understand, friends. Okay, now we move to next question. Now students, our next question is, find the coordinate of the point where the line through the point A and B crosses the plane determined by the point P, Q and R. Okay students, so our point A is given 3, 4, 1 and B is 5, 1. 5, 1, 6 and crosses the plane determined by the point P, which is 2 and 2, and Q, which is 3, 1, 0, and R, that is 4 minus 2. Okay students, so students, our point A and B passing through the line, so we find the equation of line from these two points, and this these three points PQ are given to find out the equation of plane. Okay students, so where this line intersects the plane, crosses the plane, we have to find the coordinate of that point. Where this line passing through these points, the line intersect the plane. Okay, so that the intersection point we have to find out. Okay, so first we find the equation of line, that is x minus 3 by 5 minus 3 and y minus 4 by 1 minus 4 and z minus 1 by 6 minus 1, that is x minus 3 by 2, y minus 4 by minus 3 and z minus 1 by 5. So students, this is the equation of line which is passing through these two points. Okay, now we find the equation of plane passing through these three points. So now is equation of plane is length under determinant x minus, this is the formula length, x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, x3 minus x1, and y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, y3 minus y1, and z3 minus z1, this is equal to 0. So students, equation of plane passing through 3 points is can be defined as like this, and this is the point x2, y2, z2 and x3, y3, z3. Okay students, now we substitute all these values here and get x1 is x minus x1 is 2 and y minus y1 is 1 and z minus z1 is 2. Okay students, now x2 minus x1, that is 3 minus 1, and y2 minus y1, that is 1 minus 1, and z2 minus z1, that is 0. Okay students, x3 minus x1, that is 4 minus 2, and y3 minus 2 minus 1, and z3 1 minus 2 is equal to 0. Okay students, now we expand this and find the equation of plane. Okay, so write x minus 2, y minus 1, z minus 2, here is 2 and 0 and minus 2 and 2 minus 3 and minus 1, this is equal to 0. Okay students, so this is the equation of x2 minus x1. X2 is 3 and x1 is 2 students, here is. So we write here 1. Now we expand this students, and when we expand it, we get what the equation of plane is: 2x plus y plus z minus 7. 2x plus y plus z minus 7, this is equal to 0. So as well, when we expand this determinant and solve, we get the equation of plane 2x plus y plus z minus 7 is 0. Okay students, now students, suppose that this is our equation of plane and this is line, so these intersect at this point. So we have supposed that the point of intersection is alpha, beta, gamma. So this point satisfies both the equation of plane and equation of line students. So students, we write, let the intersection point is alpha, beta, gamma. So our line is alpha minus 3 by 2, beta minus 4 by minus 3, gamma minus 1 by 5. Okay student, so we write alpha is, student, suppose that this is lambda, so alpha is 2 lambda plus 3, beta is 3 lambda plus 4, gamma is 5 lambda plus 1. Okay students, so alpha, beta and gamma is, student, alpha, beta, gamma is our 2 lambda plus 3, beta is minus 3 lambda plus 4, and gamma is 5 lambda plus 1. Now students, this plane is also satisfied by the point, so we can write our equation of plane, equation of plane will change in alpha, beta and gamma. So we write 2 alpha plus beta plus gamma minus 7 is 0. So alpha is 2 lambda plus 3, beta is 3 lambda plus 4, gamma is 5 lambda plus 1 minus 7 is 0. So 4 lambda plus 6 minus plus 2 lambda, and this is 4 lambda 5 minus 2, that is 7, this is 0. So 4 lambda 6 lambda and students plus 4 is equal to 0. Okay students, so the value of lambda is then from here we are getting out lambda is minus 2 by 3. Okay students, now we put the value of lambda here and get then the point of intersection. Okay students, so write alpha is 2 into minus 2 by 3 plus 3, that is minus 4 plus 9 by 3, that is 5 by 3, and beta is when it's minus 3 into minus 2 by 3 plus 4. Okay, student. So this is 12 minus 6, that is 6 by 3, which is 2. And gamma is 5 minus 2 by 3 plus 1. So gamma is 3 and minus 10 minus 7 by 3. Okay, student. So the point is 5 by 3, comma 2 minus 7 by 3. Okay students, so this is the intersection point. Okay students, I hope you understand. Now let's see once again students, our point A and B. So line passing through these two points crosses the plane passing through these three points P, Q and R. So students, first of all priority is there to find out these lines and equation of plane. Okay, so we know that x minus x1 by x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 is equal to z minus z1 by z2 minus z1 is the equation of line passing through two points. So from here we are seeing the line passing through two points is this. Okay. Now students, we have three points and we have to find the equation of plane. So using these three points, we find the equation of plane x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1, indeterminate is equal to 0. Okay students, now we are substituting these all values and getting the equation of plane, that is 2x plus y plus z minus 7 is 0. Okay students, so this is the equation of plane. And students, question says that find the intersection point of the line where the plane crosses it. Okay, so this line crosses this plane at which point? That point we have to find out. So students, suppose that the intersection point of the line and plane is alpha beta gamma. So students, this alpha beta gamma is the intersection point. It means that it satisfies both the equation, that is equation of line and equation of plane. So we write equation of line will change at the place of x, y, z. We replace it with alpha beta gamma. We write alpha minus 3 by 2 and beta minus 4 by minus 3 and gamma minus 1 by 5, that is equal to lambda. Okay students, and our alpha is 2 lambda plus 3, beta is minus 3 lambda plus 4 and gamma is 5 lambda plus 1. So equation of plane will change in alpha beta gamma students. So this alpha beta gamma also satisfy the equation of plane students. So we write 2 alpha plus beta plus gamma minus 7 is 0. Now students, the value of alpha beta and gamma we substitute in this equation and get from here the value of lambda, which is minus 2 by 3. And after getting the value of lambda students, we substitute this value of lambda in alpha beta gamma and we get the required intersection point which we have to find out. So in this way we can find out the intersection point of line and plane. I hope you understand students. Now we move to next question. next question is find the distance between the point 7, 2, 4 and the plane determined by the point A, B, C. The point A is 2, 5, minus 3, 2, 5, minus 3 and B is -2, -3 and 5 and C is 5, 3, -3. Okay students, so students, we have to find the distance from this point to the plane passing through these three points. So first priority is to find the distance equation of plane passing through the three points. So we know the formula of equation of plane, okay, passing through three points is x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, x2 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1. Okay student, and this is equal to 0. Okay, so this is now, and here is given x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2, x3, y3, z3. Okay, now we substitute all these values here and get the equation of plane. So x minus x1 is 2, y minus y1 is 5 and z minus z1 is 3. So x2 is x2 is minus 2 and x1 is minus 2 and y2 is minus 3 and y1 is 5 and z2 is 5 and z1 is minus 3. So this is, and x3 is 5 minus 2 and 3 minus 5 minus 3 plus 3 is equal to 0. Okay students, now we simplify this and get minus 4 minus 8 plus 8, 3 minus 2 and 0 equal to 0. Okay students, now student, we further expand this using the determinant concept. So we write 0 minus n minus plus 60 minus y minus 5 and this 0 minus 24 plus z plus 3 and this cancel 8 plus 24 is equal to 0. So we write students 16x minus 32 and this is plus and 24y plus 120 and plus this is 32z and plus 6 and 9. Okay students, now we further solve this students and write, so this is 16x and 24y plus 32z and this is minus 32 and 120. So students, this will be equal to 120 students and we write minus 24 and this is minus 32 minus 24 and minus 32 is minus 6. Okay, students. Now, students, we divide this with 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equal to either minus 7 is 0. So this is the equation of plane strength, and now the distance perpendicular distance from the point is 0.7 to 4 is 2 into 7, 3 into 2, 4 into 4 minus 7 by under root. This is 4 plus 9 plus 16. So when this is 14 and 6, 20, and this is 60 minus 7 by root 29, and this is 11, 9 and 20. So this is when it's 229. Okay, so distance from this point to this plane is root 29. Okay, friends, I hope you understand. So thank you so much.